number's too big to ignore, and I know too much to go back.
This quilt began as a pile of completely unorganized t-shirts. They came from Suji from Chicago. Her collection spans over 30 years of history and contains 111 feminist and lesbian t-shirts. The challenge was definitely trying to figure out what to do with the t-shirts. So I organized them into colors. I looked for themes to emerge from the logos because I wanted something that would represent feminism in the latter part of the 20th century. I knew I didn't want a square quilt. I mean, ultimately the whole thing would be square so it would fit on a wall or on a bed, but I wanted there to be some texture, I wanted there to be some movement, some organic theme, and the symmetrical design of cutting the logo out of the t-shirt, making it a square, maybe putting a border around it and some cornerstones just didn't work for me. That's all I had ever seen in a t-shirt quilt, and I knew it's not what I wanted. I noticed on several of the t-shirts there were mermaids, and there was one mermaid in an old cracked iron-on transfer, and she was holding a conch shell and there were waves all over the place and seagulls. I really liked that t-shirt, but it was so faded there was no way I could feature it, and I think just something about the movement in that picture gave me the idea that she should be a mermaid. It should be something about women, something about the sea, something about movement and organic life and seaweed. So that's where the themes started to emerge. So I hope I can just show you a little bit how my mind works and how I used the t-shirt logos sort of as hues and shadows just to form the idea of the mermaid. And just enjoy.
I am woman, hear me roar, in numbers too big to ignore, and I know too much to go back and pretend, 'cause I've heard it all before, and I've been down there on the floor. No one's ever gonna keep me down again. Oh, yes, I'm wise, but it's wisdom for the pain. Yes, I paid the price, but look how much I gained. If I have to, I can do anything. I am strong,
strong.
I am invincible,
invincible.
I am woman. You can bend but never break me, 'cause it only serves to make me more determined to achieve my